ratepayers are going to save money. They're going to save money on it, like 4 to 5% on their utility bills. Has that been your experience in an RTO area?
No. The ratepayers end up paying more. It's almost a question you're not allowed to ask. Are RTOs more expensive?